I'm sitting with a 1955 Vincenzo de Bonis guitar. This belonged to Giuseppe Di Stefano, very famous opera singer. If you go on YouTube, there are dozens of videos, black and white and color. Very famous opera singer. Guy spoke good English too.